Transpiration, or water evaporation. Mean: loss water vapor from leaf via stomata. So, plant transpires 90% water that enter through roots and about 10% water use in chemical processes in plant tissues, as mentioned in next slide. Thanks for yours attentions. Please like and share our videos and subscribe Genetic Teacher channel. And for any question, please comment us.